I want you to show me how to get to know someone like you, someone like you. I want you to know me.
Behavioral science world, some tips for leadership in life. And one of them is whenever you have a really big event that you're nervous about, or you have to do a presentation, or you have to go into a meeting that makes you uncomfortable, or anytime you feel that you're under pressure, the thing that has worked for me throughout my entire life is something that my father said to me years ago, which was, if you prepare and you insanely, fanatically, ridiculously over prepare and train and prepare your mind, your body, and your soul for this big event, and you give 110% in preparation, it doesn't matter how the event turns out and that big meeting or that big client or that big relationship, because you just let it flow. The fact that you gave 110% in all of your preparation is what matters. And then what you do is that big moment, that big training day, that big presentation day, or that meeting that you have, that's when you just enjoy yourself. And my father used to say, let it flow and just let it happen, because you walk in there knowing that you gave 110% in preparation, and that's what matters to me.
We've both been there before. When a laugh shuts the door, it's a losing game. It's a losing game. But this time it's more.